led you here to the entrance here where we met.
Mm-hmm.
Low floors. Yeah, it went just through here to the entrance. And then you had the crossroads here with a system, we call it the crossroads system.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
You see the 4 meters here in the center. Take your head off.
Mm-hmm.
And put the head on an ara. This is a real ara I have found here behind. So the head of the animal, so what you placed here on this here ara.
Mm-hmm.
And see there is a priest, they're performing rites. There is a helper to the priest, is there a priest and a deacon now? And then you have a musician with a double flute in the Greek style.
Mm-hmm.
And so your music, you're playing music here during the liturgy. And this is a living here emperor with a laurel, a crown.
Mm-hmm.
You see, wearing a crown in laurel.
What was the reason for this?
You see, a feast day that we have. And so Christmas and Easter and all the feasts. So they have their feasts. And so here to the pagan gods, to Artemis, the day Artemis, your Diana's day, to Venus, your Aphrodite's, or when an emperor died, and so, or after a victory of an emperor, big feast,
yeah.
And so, and then you have a sacrifice, and so this is the Ara. Carthago, then Navi Narbonensis in France, the colonies here over the whole Roman Empire.
And right in the center with that temple, that was where that
C-E-R-C-E-R, and see these here mosaics, they're here on my picture line, they're here, they are here four women.